Before you put on this record, understand, this is for all of my ancestors who were raped, who were killed, and hung because of their plight for freedom and for dignity. They died for me, and they died for you. This is for them to know that, yes, even today, in 1992, we are still fired up, and we're still talking about revolution. Generations of good people and cycles of poverty. It bothers me, so I ask myself, I say, are you doing as much as you can for the struggle?
No.
Am I doing as much as I can for the struggle?
No.
Then why do I cry when my people are in trouble?
No.
My ancestors slapped me in the face and said,
go!
Harriet Tubman told me to get on up. Marcus Garvey said to me, bro, you get on up. My brother Malcolm X need our name more. It ain't like we never seen blood before. Come on, let's talk revolution now. Malcolm has one shot him.
Right.
I see tears cause now it seems that we've forgot him.
Yeah.
I see years of people searching for solutions.
Right.
Restitutions, excuses, no more, no more confusion. Come on, let's talk right, let's talk right. Talk up, but don't talk up all night.
Uh-huh.
There's gotta be action if you want satisfaction. If not for yourself, for the young ones.
The
UN, the US, we can't allow ya. To tell us to get it together was not as important as getting Bosnia.
Oh.
I ain't with it, just forget it.
No.
We can't even debate if you don't understand our situation. To go get a gun now, do you? You don't like to see people running around now. Yet still you wanna live like 90210 while we scream out, yo!
Freedom!
My grandmothers ago we are wasted. You must acquire a taste for something we've never tasted.
Uh-huh.
So people, let us wet our palates. It's either the bullet or the ballot. Come now,
woo!
Revolution now.
Revolution! All my people say,
revolution!
All my brothers say,
revolution!
All my sisters say,
revolution!
Hey!
Talk about a red.
Hey.